No, then you ask Mr. Pirenko over there. Ask Mr. Jalava Pirenko to get all the planning from Jalava to the position. You know, first the opportunity for the Mr. Jalava Vika.
We got one here, we got a little one here, we got a little one that's kind of in here, we got one here, we got one here, we got one here. It's amazing. And it might be that one of these came up here, danced up here, came around and danced, and we see the same sort of thing on the inside of a lion. Ball, there's a little one in there.
Okay.
Ball. Where's the one down here somewhere? Okay. But you see they're always at the end of the trail of carbon.
Mm-hmm.
I'm very, very happy today. So I've taken an image that I'm happy with there, so I'm just finding
the only comment I had maybe that the when you skip the position or shift the position,
yeah,
it's quite slow, so you maybe want to reduce the aliasing.
Okay. Yeah.
For the light window.
Okay. Oh, I see. Yeah.
Because when I played with the setup, maybe I have, So it will be worse quality.
That's fine. What I've got it set at now, it's working very nice to move around.
No, it's giving you the same.
It's okay. So this whole area where this plateau is, okay, it's getting a bit too excited over here. I'm going to go back to the plateau.
You know, I'm becoming quite happy.
Yeah, me too. I hear what you're saying. Okay, I guess somewhere around here, but can we tell it to look over a bigger area? Because at the moment, are we only looking, can we only tile what we see here?
You can only tile in optical image.
Oh, that's okay, that's okay, that's cool.
Nowadays, so if you go here,
yeah.
So you choose the area.
Okay, so this, okay.
It's rectangular.
So maybe like this, I don't know.
And you can even make like multiple areas.
You can see the trails down here.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so Or can I make multiple areas? Can I? Okay. Maybe N. Mm-hmm. Well, how long is this going to be?
So 600 field of view is
width. Yeah. So it's 11 by 11, 4 minutes for, that's okay.
So it depends how much you are actually you know, for magnified.
Oh, if I want to go in,
So first have a look what is the level of detail you want to see, and then just copy this level over there.
It just jumped. The ball, which was at the end of this trail, jumped from there to there.
Yeah?
Yeah. Or it just disappeared, it was here.
It's possible.
Moving, so...
Yeah.
I'm at 15 kV, so that's probably why.
And that, so there are...
A lot of electrons.
Yes. And especially if it's still magnetic, it may even fly somewhere in... To the... Yes, it can.
So we want to turn this down, do we? To image?
To image, yeah.
And turn the beam energy down.
If it's just imaging,
please
go to 10K image.
So this is what I want to focus on. Oh, it moved again. Right.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Our target flew.
So it means you have to be...
I have to find one that's not moving. These don't look like they're moving. There's one here and one here. Okay. All right. So...
So for this, maybe you want
I want more averaging.
Yes.
Then I can see what's going on. That's getting worse. That looks good. Okay. All right. Good.
Mm-hmm. So, what is the level which you want to?
I want to be able to see the balls clearly. So, and where the trails are. So, this is a good level.
Okay. So, 150, I'd say.
Okay.
And
so
that means you will get 4 times 4, 16 times more.
Okay, so where are we talking? So we go there now.
About an hour.
So.
And here, if you change to 150,
I see.
It's even possible to go there.
There we go, that's fine.
You'll be back probably in 20 minutes.
Okay.
Or possibly, so it
depends. Okay, alright, let's do that then.
It's gonna be 35.
Mm-hmm. Well, maybe we'll do it to there, 30 minutes. Okay. Alright, and then what do we do?
And then you switch it's okay and you
start.
So you
maybe I can put it into my directory, can I? This one? Is that a good idea?
So it will be quicker.
Oh, we'll put it
maybe just save it on the PC and
okay, right. Yeah, okay, so change this to what? Project?
No, you can just change the name of the project.
Okay.
It will be in this directory, Phenom document, project, automatic image mapping.
Start.
In the last time that I'm able to see the defined composite image.
I only care about the images. I can composite it easily myself later, but I don't see the images. Do we get to see them? Oh, I see. Okay.
Composing them together.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Cool. Let's go. I trust it. So in the carbon areas you see the big balls, in the non-carbon areas, and it's so obvious, maybe because of colour, but I have to examine that a bit more. Having shown that if they're not buried, sometimes they can leap out. This one buried sufficient enough, so it looks like there's one buried there. Interesting. Okay, we'll have a look at that. Is that a ball? Looks like there was a ball there. Where's that one? I wonder if this is actually one under there. It's probably covered over. Yeah.